Dear Madam,
no one has plucked up courage enough to sell books in this forsaken coin of the world.
My first customer.
Many of us are not at all convinced by the sudden transformation of the old house into a shop. You do understand, don't you?
She wants to get rid of you and she won't stop.
She can't do that. It's my home.
You make me believe once more in things I thought forgotten.